Well, this is unedited and unrehearsed. I have just heard about Ronan O'Reilly, and I am moved.
Let's do it.
Caroline Bell, ready to go for the last time as we carry on. Hi, everybody. The Emperor Rosko checking in. I've just heard that Ronan O'Reilly is in intensive care and not expected to make it. And it is something that doesn't come as a big surprise to those of us who knew him, and dealt with the conditions that he has. We are all going to fall by the wayside eventually. And I just wanted to, you know, do my little bit. I was asked to say a few words, and as you know, I am a man of few words. He is responsible for the Emperor Rosko. He and Henry Henroyd back in the day talked me into going out on the ship and doing it. And he became quite a leader to me. It was, after 4 years in the military, running into Ronan O'Reilly, who was totally on the other side of the ledger in that respect, was amazing. So I went from, like I said, 4 years in the Navy to time on Caroline. And I have no regrets, and I will go to the grave saying thank you, Ronan. Thank you for helping the UK do what had to be done and get commercial radio going. And I'm sure all the other DJs who experienced your leadership, your smile, and your spirit will join me in not forgetting Caroline and you.